Hey gang, Scott Meyers with another self-storage investing quick tip. Today we're going to be talking about credibility kits. What's a credibility kit, you ask? Well, this is your calling card. When you're talking to private lenders, debt investors, equity investors, hedge funds that are going to want to invest with you and in your business buying self-storage facilities, you want to give them a reason to do so and tell your story. The best ways that I found are twofold. One is to create a website, very inexpensive and easy to do. This is a place that you can point them to so that they can learn a little bit more about yourself and your business. Now, this can't be too big. There can't be too much information in here. The deeper, the better, in my opinion. You need to create a hero file. Talk about all your past successes, whether you're investing in real estate right now or not, business successes, any business associations that you're involved in right now, any awards that you've won, any training that you've had, again, real estate or non-real estate related, industry designations. There just can't be too much information in here. On the website, I would include not only pictures of yourself, your family, some videos as well, like we're doing right now. But a little quick tip as well on your website videos. You may not want to dress like this for the videos where you're sending out to people who may want to invest with you as well. But the idea, the basic goal here is to make them feel safe, that not only are they going to get their money back by investing with you, or perhaps not losing it like they have in the stock market, but that they're also going to be successful and that they are going to be able to get a huge return on their money, and tell them how they're going to go about doing that. If you want to see more examples on how to build a credibility website, go to www.selfstorageinvesting.com for free tips and tricks and strategies on how to build a winning credibility website. Now, strategy number two that I mentioned is that you also want to have this down in written form. So I would have several of these binders created that have outlined all the information, all the same photos that you have, designations, basically all the content that you're going to have on your credibility website. Put it in a nice spiral-bound notebook as well. This is very inexpensively done, either online or at your local Kinko's or Office Max or Staples. Any of those places will be able to create those and have a handful of those with you, because you never know when you may run into somebody who takes an interest in you and your business, and you can let them know a little bit more about what you're doing and why they may want to partner with you. So again, for more free tips, tricks, strategies on how to build your credibility kit, credibility websites, and binders for attracting more private funds, more debt investors, equity investors to grow your self-storage investing business, go to www.selfstorageinvesting.com. This has been Scott Meyers with another self-storage quick tip.